You know, the bill updates the loan limits for producers through FSA from 1.4 million to 1.75 million, increasing farm ownership loan limits and operating loan limits, and enables farmers and ranchers to maintain, buy, and enlarge down payments and construction on new or existing farms or ranches. It really better represents the true cost, or at least closer to the true cost of contemporary agriculture.